Hey, what's up, guys? We back.
Why are you
Spider-Man?
So
oh, wait, hold on, wait.
Heavy!
Oh, come on!
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both.
Cinematic? Oh, yeah. I thought it was.
This mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will take it to them.
What's different? Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Mr. Positive. I have to find a way to reach Mr. Positive.
No way to go but down.
Why is this just... Who else knows that this is just floating in the air? Wow. Well... 360! Ooga booga booga! Oh! I knew that would happen. How'd I know that would happen?
Oh. I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident?
Okay, so we got, every time we get in this zone, we gotta put this on.
You sound as clinical as Osborn.
Oh, not this again. I am not dealing with
my parents died because of me. Because of what Osborn did to me.
Is that your mama or your dad?
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy.
God dang it.
But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Listen to me, Martin. Come on, man. I'm smart. I'm a smart guy. I know what I'm talking about, man. Come on.
Lee's pain. His anger. It's fueling his power.
I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
Why do I look like a blue and white Spider-Man instead of black?
Why do you insist? I'm trying to save this piece of scum!
I'm trying to save you, Martin! Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Yeah, you see, I tried to jump that. On his wrist?
Can't fight me if you want, but I'm just
job. Gameplay ratchet. Stop, homeboy. Ooh. Try again, scrub. Took to the mouth. Just like mine. Let's go, baby boy. KO.
This is the wrong way, Martin.
I just got this. Sorry, gotta go. Double D, double B's. No. Don't you? Bro, why would you give me your location?
Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is.
Whoop, he did.
Ready for your final act?
I guess he is, since he gets his location. He put location on his screen. Bing. Trash.
Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital. Feast.
What does BEAST stand for? Is it endless now? You're a scrub, bro. You had to go over here to kill him. You couldn't shoot him. Huh? Shut up, Jim.
Dang. I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, whatever you have to sterile.
You can thank me by not dying.
Yo, I can't change my suit. I just realized that. But I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding out right now.
Oh my god.
That's what's happening. I'm bleeding out right now. It's just in my chrome costume. You can't see it. So they're holding pressure on it. Silver Sable is bae, bro. So, what was that? I think your phone, dude. I think your phone is telling you you've been on the phone.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Ooh.
Yo, I'm not ready.
Hey, take it easy.
I'm not ready.
Where's me?
What did I ask? I asked a question, right? I wonder if this thing is actual, like, metal, or if it's... Oh, God, no.
They say she could go at any moment.
Xavier, I'm not looking to fight you.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Never had six figures.
Go get him, Tiger.
I love that. I love when she says that. Watch Miles walk through there. Watch Miles walk through that web.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Bro, you got bit by that spider. Gio, Miles just got his powers, bruh. He got bit by that spider, though. Bing. Bing. Bing.
Those two must have a secret stash of shields somewhere.
There ain't
no way
to
just keep getting them shields.
Oh, secret stash of shields somewhere. Oh, no.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Pause. Your rescue of Oswald, despite his hatred,
gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. As Osborne continues to pay, I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady. Tell our agents to chill already.
Why can't you just tell them not to?
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Bing!
Hey, your tags are expired.
Yeah, your tag is expired, bro.
Here's your stuff.
Yeah, you probably told you. Oh, wait! That's just a knife, right? Bing!
I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
Oh, God! Oh, you have a beep on your phone, Gio? That means that your phone auto hung itself up, bro. Alright, guys. We got a new suit. What's this?
You'll never take
for this episode.
No hammer.
Yo, this is the end of the story, man. How did I beat this game in one weekend?
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Oh, great! How did that not do damage to me? I saw those pellets hit.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Probably because y'all was being mean to him. I think Romero left because y'all was being mean to him.
to do it. Time for a test run.
What? Did that just actually work? Oh, I skipped it.
Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Weak signal. Not this way.
Right, look. No, your character is still blind.
Weak signal.
I killed you. Your character is literally just sitting there. Right.
What?
Not this way.
Is it bad that I trust you way more than I do people? They could be. Get killed.
Oh boy, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
So guys, leave in the comment section of this video what suit you guys want me to wear for the end of this game. right now. Real. There you go. So that's gonna be the end of this video. I'll see you guys later.